Welcome to One Tamaray Drive in Ken Carroll, Colorado. This amazing home is located on the brim of the Front Range and backs to open space that goes on for miles. It's only 30 minutes from downtown Denver and the Denver Tech Center, but is a world away. This location is what most think of when they think Colorado living. This home has four bedrooms and four baths and over 4,600 finished square feet. It also has a three-car attached garage. The front, side, and backyards have mature landscaping with mature pine and aspen trees throughout that provide natural cooling. Let's go inside. As you step through the front door, you immediately realize that you're entering something spectacular. Straight ahead is a sunroom with a sunken hot tub. And up a few stairs, you come to the expansive great room with its vaulted cedar-planked ceiling. On the far side is a brick wall that surrounds the wood fireplace. There is extensive natural light throughout the great room, which adds to the passive solar heating in the winter. There are built-in bookshelves along one wall that also has a wet bar. Up a few more steps, you come to the formal dining area. It too has a vaulted ceiling and is large enough to easily seat 10 to 12 guests. There is tile flooring throughout this room with a modern light over the table. Next to the dining room is this gourmet kitchen with a large center island. The island, as well as throughout the kitchen, has slab granite counters. The island also has a gas cooktop range. You'll have plenty of room in the numerous custom cabinets throughout. There's also a dishwasher and side-by-side refrigerator, all of which are included. And up a few more steps, past the work desk area in the kitchen, is the master retreat. You initially step onto the sitting room. There's a door off this room onto its own private deck that is perched overlooking the foothills as far as the eye can see. Back inside, you come to the main master bedroom with a vaulted ceiling and its own brick, wood-burning fireplace for those romantic winter evenings. And during the summer, you appreciate the ceiling fan when you don't want to turn on the centralized air conditioning. The price of this home has taken into account that the new owner will probably want to update the current five-piece master bath, as well as many of the other bathrooms too. You can continue past the master bath into the study, or enter the open study up a few steps from the dining room. There are floor-to-ceiling bookshelves throughout this uniquely shaped room. As we head down a hallway off the great room, you come to the first of two bedrooms. The first is unique in that there's an upstairs loft that is a one-of-its-kind office or play area. And the skylight and roof windows make this area very bright. There's a half bath on the left as we head to a spacious guest suite. A vaulted ceiling and private bath make this a great area for privacy. And you can walk out onto its own private deck that overlooks another deck off the great room. There are other surprises in this home. Just off the front door, to the left, and down a couple of steps, is the home theater. This is a great room for movie night. And adjoining the theater is a non-conforming bedroom, which would also be a great game room or workout room. The oversized three-car garage has an area that is currently being used as a workout area, but would also be a great place to park your golf cart or use as a workshop.
Thank you for taking the time to view this video. As you can see, this unique home backs to the foothills of the Rocky Mountains. Please put it on your list of homes to see. You'll be glad you did.